Some breaking news now, and the Stirling Range National Park bushfire in Western Australia's south has been upgraded to an emergency warning. People north of Salt River Road, east of Yeatamaree Re-up Road, and south of North Stirling Road and west of Chester Pass Road are under threat. The alert has been upgraded due to a wind change and unpredictable fire behaviour. Residents should prepare to leave if the way is clear or prepare to shelter in their homes.
Bushfire emergency warning has been issued in the vicinity of the Stirling Range National Park in Western Australia. People in the southern parts of the Shire of Noengerup and the northern part of the city of Albany need to act immediately to survive. The alert level for this fire has been upgraded as the fire has now jumped containment lines. The fire is moving in an easterly direction towards homes, and people in the area must leave now if it is safe to do so.